Greg Butler. I'm studying A levels at Newcastle College, and I'm a swimmer. Originally, I got involved through just Saturday morning swimming lessons, like everyone does, and then started getting more serious, going to club level and stuff. My mentality is pretty much, if you're not gonna work hard, there's like not really much point doing it. You might as well just always try and like strive to be the best you can. And at the moment, I train 8 times a week in the pool and the gym. Yeah, you always get the nice feeling of being at national level. You always get like the buzz from it. In like the weeks leading up to it, so I'm always more nervous than excited, really. Just because, you know, you're worrying about the little things. But once, you know, you get behind the block and you're about to dive in and stuff, and once you're in, then you feel the adrenaline and you're more excited than nervous. The nerves just go away and you just enjoy it, really. And when I win a race, I'm just happy that all the hard work in the pool and in the gyms is like paying off and you're seeing results. Sometimes it can be hard to balance, you know, college work with swimming when, you know, training's stepping up and you're getting more work. But yeah, the college is really good when it comes to supporting the training, competition and stuff, supporting lessons if I need it, and very, very understanding and like lenient. And I've had free access to the gym whenever I want. Say I can't get to the gym in Derby or I have an extra session to do, I can always come in and do it at college. And then we applied for funding through the college and we received it, and that's been really big help to us. Training costs, equipment costs, you know, travelling. My ambitions for the future, the back of my head, it's sort of things like Olympics and Commonwealth Games and World Championships, but they're sort of at the back of my head at the moment, just things that keep me driven, but I'm not worrying about them, you know. The things that could happen if I keep working hard and keep getting better. But my best sport memory so far would be getting picked to represent the country at European Juniors in Helsinki, because I had a little dip where I wasn't at that standard maybe, and then to get picked for it now and getting back to where I was and sort of being the best in my age group and getting picked was really nice. You know, all the hard work's paying off with it. And in breaststroke at the moment, it's Adam PT, who I used to train with, and he's from Staffordshire, so it's probably someone like that who, you know, you see them going through the process and working hard and training, and it's like nice to know that someone like you, someone from here, can get that far that maybe you can too.